He just fucking did not care. Alright. Boy. Was busy working. You're back to stream some Souls game. I think you mean Dark Souls 3, right? You can just do so much with Unreal, it's kind of crazy. Not too sure about that. It would not, like, my biggest problem isn't, like, manipulating that stuff. It's more like learning everything that's related to programming. So it was important for me to get comfortable with that, like understand how it works. And then after that I did a full project following like a course. Like I did a full course just to understand everything more. And then afterward I started to I made my first map. I had enough information to make my first map, and then from there I was like, okay, so I made one map, what do I need to learn now? So let's start with basic stuff. So I want to learn like basic environmental interaction, so I want to learn how to like how to deal with like water interaction and water physics. I want to learn like how to have your character make footprints, interact with environment like foliage, that sort of stuff. So that's what I worked on. Interesting. I needed the other spell. Hmm. bro. Great. I don't know why that was so funny. Oh, good gun. Switching target there. come on. Bad.